Stockings or scales? If I were asked of all things what I most would like to be, I'd choose to be a mermaid and live below the sea. How nice, instead of walking, to swim around like little whales, and to wear, instead of stockings, many shiny pairs of scales, which don't need changing every time that nurse says they are wet, and then to have no shoes that always come untied, and yet, although it must be nice to swim around in scales, to attend a school of porpoises and play at tag with whales, to be on friendly speaking terms with jellyfish and eels, and never be sent to bed or told I'm late for meals. Still, when I think of Christmas Eve, my resolution fails. How could I hang my stockings up if I had only scales?
Thank you.